My athletic background started when I did gymnastics. I've done gymnastics for my whole life. I started doing gymnastics when I was about 5 years old, and I did it all the way until I competed in college. I just graduated college about 2 years ago, so I needed something new to really put all of my focus and energy into, because gymnastics has just been my whole athletic life before this. So I needed something great, and American Ninja Warrior and obstacle course running in general has definitely been this big new thing that has given me this rush that I need, that I've missed so much. So last year was my first year on American Ninja Warrior. I was a rookie. Being a rookie definitely brings this whole new array of feelings and emotions to the table, because you're excited, you're nervous, you're not really sure what to expect. So it's definitely a lot more taxing on you as a rookie. So I'm super excited to come back this year. Not being a rookie, I have 1 year under my belt. I kind of know what to expect, even though they always switch things up on you. So I'm really excited to come in this year having a little bit of experience. So tonight we're in Venice. I'm not competing here. I'll be competing in the Dallas region, which is closer to where I live. It's kind of a weird feeling. Now that I'm here seeing the obstacles, I wish that I could just jump on them. But it's also really nice to be able to watch and cheer on all my friends without being too nervous about when I'm gonna be going up. So it's nice to see another region compete, cheer them on, and then I have a little time to get ready for my competition in Dallas. I think that competing in gymnastics and getting those kind of pre-competition nerves and butterflies definitely gives me an advantage, because, like I said, I've done gymnastics for my whole life, so I kind of know how to calm those down and control them. I get a little nervous, but it's more of an excited nervous, and then right before I compete, I'm like relieved to compete and go, and I know that I can make it happen. So I think that it's kind of similar from competing in gymnastics and competing out here on this big stage, and I think that kind of gives me an edge on it. I want to be the first, you know, and being a woman, I think, definitely makes it a whole new ballgame, because no woman has even ever hit a buzzer in American Ninja Warrior. They've never even finished the first stage, and I want to be the first woman to finish that stage so badly. So dating Brent Stephenson definitely, I think, gives me an advantage in life and also on the course. He has so much experience, and he really helps me. We train together, we work together, we do almost everything together. So it's really nice to always have his input on things, whether it's training in the gym or training on obstacles or just experience in life and things like that. I'm always learning from him. I'm always gaining all of this information from him. So having him by my side doing things like this, really, I can't even explain how amazing it is. So we didn't meet competing on the show, but we kind of met through the show. I was researching how I could get on it and how I could train, what I could do to best prepare for it, and Brent was super helpful. He gave me all of these tips, and then the more that we talked, we kind of formed this friendship and then formed even further, and now here we are.